The Femininity Collection was my second and most significant collections. This collection was inspired by simplicity and the effortless elegance of a woman. And the idea was to allow the woman to feel beautiful and feel comfortable in a very minimalistic design.
My name is Fatuma Tasila, and I was born in the Gambia, West Africa, and I currently reside in the US, and I'm the founder of Fatispel.
And then now look at me. Cool.
Fatispel is a women's wear fashion brand that celebrates the value of women through the design of unique and timeless fashion that's inspired by the world, lifestyles, and cultures.
I believe all women have different preferences in what they choose to wear. And because of that, my brand aims to create styles for the woman that loves to look simple, modest, and glamorous. And this is done by giving each piece a touch of elegance and timeless feel. Fatispel is for the woman that aspires to look elegant and feel comfortable in style while she celebrates those blissful and jubilant moments in life. So therefore, I hope that the Fatispel woman wears the pieces with confidence, pride, and grace. So who is the Fatispel woman? The Fatispel woman knows her truth and her value. She's beautiful and confident in herself. Her aura is impeccable. Society has deceived her because of her gender and identity, but she refused to let it define her because of her intelligence and resiliency. That's the Fatispel woman.
I met you in the dark, you lit me up. You made me feel as though I wasn't off. We danced the night away, we drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest, and you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you, I think that you should get some rest.
I also believe that women are powerful and capable enough to make a positive impact and change the world for the better through our stories, whether those stories are fortunate or not.
One of the things that inspires me to keep going with Fatispel is that of my advocacy for Africa's economic development. So I am someone who has a passion in advocating for Africa's development. I've always had this desire to see a better Africa. Africa is known to be one of the richest continents in the world with the best resources. But despite that, we also realize that there is a disproportionate in its economy, which for me does not quite align when you think of its abundant resources that it has. I remember back in college during lectures, I was sitting in one of my international business classes, and we were on a topic related to doing business in Africa. And I remember my professor wrote on the board in big, huge fonts. She said, Africa, one of the richest continents in the world, but also one of the poorest. I remember I was just sitting there thinking in my head, how could that even be possible? Therefore, as a result of all of that, I've decided to make it a goal of having the Fetty Spell brand play a role in contributing to the African economy for development, which includes producing a percentage of the brand's products in Africa with a focus of creating more formal jobs for the people, supporting education and healthcare in the continent. Another thing that keeps me going with Fetty Spell is that of my home country, Gambia, West Africa, where I was born and raised. I come from a very small West African country with an estimated population of only 2 million people. A country so small but full with so much talent and creativity and intelligence. Therefore, one of my goals is not to only contribute to the African economy, but to also specifically put my home country, Gambia, on a global perspective through my work by showing the world that small Gambia that's filled with so much talent and creativity has something to offer. To have the brand's products produced in Africa or Gambia with quality by the most talented and creative artisans living in the continent.
Yes, without understanding, if I don't understand this gentleman, he cannot be my friend. So we need to understand ourselves so that it will enhance sustainable growth. For the reading, that is why I can take.
But not only do I want my brand to contribute to Africa's economy through my work, but I also have a strong desire to change the unfortunate narratives that are being told of Africa. Africa is a huge and beautiful place that comes with a population of 1.3 billion people, 54 countries, and 2,000 languages. A place where cultures and traditions are rich and valued by its people. One of the places where civilization began, that also comes with a plethora of quality and robust resources. And for me, that's powerful. You know, Africa is more than what many assume it to be. And it's high time that we change those unfortunate assumptions and perceptions and educate ourselves, but I'm also glad that we're seeing changes on that. Finally, I say, Fatis Bell to the world, celebrating the value of women through the design of unique and timeless fashion that's inspired by the world, lifestyles, and cultures. Thank you.